Channel, in today's video I'm going to be showing you how I did this cute nude set, perfect for the fall season coming up. I love this set. You can use any type of colors you want. It looks so bomb. They came out so cute, so stay tuned to see how I did these. First, I'm gonna start off by pushing back her cuticles. I don't really like using this nail pusher, but it was the only one I had at the moment that was clean and ready to use, so that's why I used it. After this, I'm gonna remove the shine from her natural nails using the lowest speed setting on the nail drill and a fine grit sanding band. And then after that, I'm gonna apply the tips. I'm using KDS nail glue to glue the nail tips down, and I'm using my Cart half cover nail tips. If you didn't know, they're going to be linked down below in the description box. After I cut them down to her desired length, I'm going to be shaping them. We're doing square today, or tapered square, whatever. I recommend doing the shape on lengths this short because I feel like personally it looks the best. I don't think coffin or stiletto look right when you go this short, because it's just like the coffin can only be so narrow. Like, I don't know, to me coffin only looks good when it's on super long nails, which I probably said before on my channel, but yeah. Now I'm removing the shine from the nail tips. Next, I'm going to be prepping using Mia Secrets Dehydrator and Bond. So the first shade I'm using is Classic Nude from Valentino. I'm using Mia Secrets Monomer in a size 12 nail polish nail brush to do this. I think there's only two shades I don't know the exact name of right now off the top of my head, which is going to be the pinky and the thumb, but I will add them to the description box later so that y'all will be able to purchase them. This shade I'm using is Prettiest Pink from Valentino. This next shade I'm using is called Creme de la Creme from Secret Nail Affair. Lastly, the pinky and thumb. I don't know the names of them right now off the top of my head because they're so brand new, but I will link them down below for you guys later. And they are from Not Polish. This is what the application looks like. Next, I'm going to be reshaping the nails, just making them nice and pretty and smooth. So with the e-file, all I have to do is focus around the cuticle area. This is what the shape looks like after being reshaped, and the next clip is going to be what they look like after being filed around the cuticle with the e-file and after she washed her hands. Next, I'm going to be putting the top coat on. I'm using Nail Polish's glossy top coat. This clip is so satisfying to me, like, oh my gosh. I also did buff these nails, by the way, just so that you guys know. Ever since I started doing that, I've been loving this step of nails so much more. It's just makes it so much fun to put the top coat on. I don't know if that sounds crazy, but it does. And after this, I'm going to cure them for 60 seconds and then put the cuticle oil on. And I'll be using Nails by Safi Cuticle Oil in the Fruity Cereal scent. Alright y'all, this is what the nails turned out like. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you give it a like, comment, and subscribe. And turn on your post notification bell to be notified when I post a video. And go follow me on Instagram. Thank y'all so much for watching, and I'll see y'all in my next video.